Sounds the same, like you just changed the A to is a word between N. So N. It would be N. Inye O. So it would be. Oh, I'm covering it up. So it would be N. Inye O. N. P. That is one of the words that is in our language. Another example of the Inye would be muñeca. So, muñeca. So, muñeca basically means doll. And then you would use the special letter, which is ñe, to pronounce it muñeca. ñe, ñe. So, muñeca basically means, oh, I messed that up. Muñeca means doll, but, so, let's take a step back. I'll teach you the days of the week one by one. So we have Monday. Okay. So Monday in Spanish would be lunes. 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 Tuesday would be martes. So, martes, martes. And then, I know I didn't do this for Monday, but this is another way to learn the pronunciation. So, you're gonna do mar and then des, martes. So, that's Tuesday. So, then Wednesday. Sábado, Another one. So Snake in